We are starting now module 23rd, and in this one we'll discuss generalizing static methods. We'll introduce the process of generalizing operations such that they will cover more situations. So instead of having multiple methods, we'll write a single static method to cover more situations. Many times you have code that is similar but not identical. So you want to reuse some code, but each time needs to be adapted somehow to a new situation. And at the first sight, it might seem that you need to have multiple methods or to repeat the code. However, if you look carefully at the operation, often you may identify some more general operation that is the same, but is just applied under various different conditions. For instance, when we computed the average of an array in module 21, we use another method to compute the sum. We did this because a sum may be used by itself in many cases. However, there was nothing wrong to repeat the sum code in the average code. But repeating the code, it's a source of errors. First, you'll need to test the code in both places. Next, if you find an error in one place, you may forget to repair it in the other place. For these reasons, in this module, we'll exercise how to generalize operations to reuse the same code by creating a more general method. Our guided activity will be around the game of Sudoku.